The Honourable Member for St. John's.
Which, Madam Speaker. Community and social service agencies play a fundamental role in advancing the rights of individuals and supporting families and communities. I am beyond proud to acknowledge and honour the Ralph Brown Community Centre, a recreation and leisure centre in St. John's. Ralph Brown is a gathering space for community members while providing a myriad of programs for youth, adults and seniors. People use the gym, attend cooking classes, seniors struggling are provided meals, and they enjoy a variety of recreational activities. Today we are joined in the gallery by Crystal Cortland and Nathan Wild, who are so committed to providing equitable and welcoming services to St. John's community members. Every day, Crystal and Nathan pursue an accessible environment for youth by highlighting how important they are and how they are valued members of community. Crystal and Nathan present them with opportunities to engage in activities for themselves and for their community. Ralph Brown is an irreplaceable source of support, education, and connection for youth in our community. Youth just like Dylan Olson, who grew up hanging out at the centre with his friends and is now a valued employee of Ralph Brown and a great mentor for youth, as well as Ty Shore, who also grew up spending time with his friends at the centre and has done great work at Ralph Brown's Urban Green Team. I trust this government understands and recognizes the critical importance of these type of community organizations and commits to increase the supports needed to keep them running. Ralph Brown fundamentally contributes to the viability, security, health and well-being of St. John's. And on behalf of our NDP caucus, I say miigwech to Crystal and Nathan for the incredible work that they do each and every day. And Crystal and Nathan best represent everything that is good in Manitoba. Miigwech.